Tonight, tonight won't be just any night. Tonight there will be no morning star. Hello, Toronto! Woo!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Dragon Ball 2014. Tonight we are celebrating a very special event. It's the 25th anniversary of Yi Hong's annual gala.
I'm so happy to be here to celebrate an amazing 25th anniversary with Yi Hong.
Now, Mr. Cressy, you are the recipient of this year's Golden Achievement Award. How does that feel?
Very exciting. I don't believe it's deserved, but I've been part of it for a long time, so we're thrilled. Our family's thrilled. And
you're being a little modest here.
Well, I'm just a bit player, you know, around the edge, do the auction, served on the board, but it's part of a community, right? So I'm just one in the community, and to get this award is very thrilling.
Talking about tonight's event, did you find anything here tonight that caught your eye?
All kinds of great things. I think we'll be buying a number of items.
You have your book on auction right now, part of the silent auction. It's called My Journey. Congratulations, first of all. How does it feel to have your book up there?
It's wonderful, especially the part of the book talks about taking care of our seniors, the need for home care and nursing home. And it mentions Dr. Joseph Wong and the work we did way back in the late 70s, early 80s. So it has a lot of history. And I think what Yi Hong stand for is a group of very advanced, forward-looking people like Dr. Joseph Wong, believing that if they come together, they can make a difference. And they created this Yi Hong Foundation that have, through the years, benefit thousands of seniors and make their lives so much richer and have taken such good care of them. So thank you to Yi Hong.
Congratulations, Yi Hong, for 25 years of Dragon Ball. Hey!
Congratulations, Yi Hong, for 25 years of Dragon Ball.
Congratulations, Yi Hong, for 25 years of Dragon Ball.
Congratulations, Yi Hong, for 25 years of Dragon Ball.
Yay!
Congratulations, Yi Hong, on 25 successful years of service to the communities of the Greater Toronto Area. Well done. Congratulations again. Gongshu, gongshu.
Congratulations, Yi Hong, on 25 years. Here's to a lot more than 25. Hopefully, we'll be invited back to MC as well. Congratulations.
You let me hold your hand. I can't hide.
25 years is not a short time, but it helps Yihong to build from ground zero to what it is today. And we look forward to the next 25 years, and more people would join, a lot more seniors would benefit. And that is the wish of Yihong, and that is the Yihong spirit. Nothing is impossible.